With a rare game at Grande tonight, Falcons were looking to get back-to-back wins over Angelo State. Rams on the board first with an early field goal in the first quarter. So later on, we'd have UTPB ball, Taylor Knoll. His pass is tipped, and folks, I am so sorry for the video quality there. That's what happens when you almost get hit by a ref, but Angelo State gets the interception. Now they're trying to capitalize, fourth down, and they're going for it. But UTPB defense would get the stop and take over on offense. Still 3-0 in the first. Let's go to the second. Knoll tossing up a lovely pass to Baylen Ware. So UTPB looking to capitalize on that nice toss. Here we are on the next play. Knoll scrambling. Finally, he finds Ben Galaviz in the end zone. So UTPB takes the lead 6-3. After a failed two-point conversion, but the Falcons were unable to hold that small lead. UTPB and Angelo State were tied at 20 after the third quarter, but the Rams would score 24 unanswered points in the fourth to seal the deal.